Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, you locked me inside.
I did lock you inside, but now, hold on. Wait.
Let me out of here.
I'm gonna just stay in there for 2 seconds while I do what I was doing before without you seeing what I was doing.
Oh, you're making a little path or whatever.
Yes, that is.
Around my house for some reason.
That is exactly what I did. And
you just
nothing
learned a
else.
New thing and you just want to use it everywhere now, don't you?
Yes, but also I'm on a tree. That was what I was doing right before I had to let you out.
Okay. I'm on a horse.
It's a pretty good view from up here. Good tree.
Good tree. I like this little island. I just feel like a little hermit here.
It's a good island. It's where I originally made my first birch forest. Because I didn't want to cut down trees on a place where there are all these fucking mobs trying to kill me.
Right. Like, you've got this huge-ass castle, and I'm just, like, over here, like, I don't need a castle, I just need my little house.
Yeah, it makes sense. My castle is basically all show and nothing really to do. The farm is important, but...
Yeah, and the mining op.
Yeah, the storage room is basically my home, and nothing else in that castle matters.
Right, you just... I mean, all you're gonna do is end up going to where all your supplies are for crafting and stuff. I mean, you're not really gonna visit your room or anything very much.
Yeah.
Well, I actually do, because this is a proper house, and it's just right next to my, what do you call that, a shed?
Your storage?
Shed outside, yeah.
I'd call it a shed. Also, I turned your water on.
Yes.
Suck it. Suck that water.
The only reason I made it like that is because I got tired of hearing the noise of it all the time, so I was like, man, I'm going to make it just something I turn on selectively.
Weird thing is, when I turn it on, I can't actually hear any noise.
Oh, weird. I'm gonna keep the Potion of Regeneration in my menu. Potion of Strength, I may use that, I'm not sure.
Well, I gave you one regeneration.
You gave me two regenerations. I gave you two strengths, actually.
I gave you two strengths. I have two regenerations, because I figured you have more golden apples.
Yeah, I do.
And golden apples do regeneration anyway, so...
You went to the right, right? The right rail. Okay.
To the
Yeah, what
jungle.
Station did we get off on?
At the jungle. Okay. The first one, I believe. Actually, I'll check a map.
I think it's the first one.
Because the second one might be technically closer if we can get on that road.
So the forest entrance, right? Get on the
station. I reckon we can go. Yeah, this one, and we'll walk through the forest. Yeah. Oh, wait.
Just a second.
Look at me.
Just a second.
Look at me, though. Like.
Alright, just a second.
I'm creepily receding up the ladder.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I got stuck.
Why do I forget how to do things sometimes? Okay, there we go. Oh, I don't have any torches. Shit, I forgot to make any.
We don't need them.
We don't need them? Alright, if you're sure.
Also, I have 52. But the end is fairly well lit.
Okay.
And no mobs spawn there based on...
I'm pretty well armored and shit anyway. I doubt torches are gonna help me.
Yeah. Man, I wish there was a way to permanently make these vines stop growing without actually cutting down the trees.
Sometimes I cut them, like cut the vines, and sometimes I don't, you know, it's...
Yeah, but they just grow back.
Right, I think it's part of the atmosphere, but sometimes there's just too many of them, and I just cut them back.
Yeah.
I do usually cut leaves if they grow over the path.
Yeah, leaves generally don't grow over the path, though.
They do sometimes, though.
They don't grow back, because leaves only grow when a tree grows.
Right. They do grow sometimes, though, I swear. Sometimes I go down this path and there'll be leaves in the way where there was not leaves in the way before. So, I don't know how it works, but it happens.
I like the vines because they give it, like, an atmosphere, but sometimes it's too many.
Yeah, sometimes it slows you down for too long. I should have taken a stack of steaks before I left. Oh, well, 25 is enough.
Yeah, I have 39 pork chops, so... We're all good. Now, do you want to put the beds right next to the end portal in the stronghold?
You have a bed, right?
There's a bed in the treehouse.
Oh, okay.
And I'm going to take that with me, and I'm not sure if we're going to put the bed in the...
I forget how those are constructed. It's like stick... No, it's plank.
What, the treehouses?
Yeah, it's like plank... No, the beds. It's been so long since I played Minecraft, I've forgotten...
Three planks, three wool.
Okay, forgotten how crafting works, kind of.
Yeah.
Because it's been gone. It's been since, like, when the last time we played this was, you know. I'm relearning things slowly.
Okay, and here we go to the stronghold. I should put a sign here at some point.
I mean, when was the last time we played? 2011, 2012? Last time we played seriously?
it would have been 2013. Or 2014, because I remember being in this house, and I moved out.
How long has it been since we actually started the map? That was like 2010 when you first started this, right?
In 2010 I had a different map. That was...
Okay. I know I had my own map, too.
But I remember it was probably close to 2011, 2012.
You remember that? I think my first map was that one where I had, like, this thing I built in a ravine. It was made out of diamond and gold.
I honestly don't remember that.
Remember, I built it in a ravine. It had floors, and it was just made out of, like, the floors and everything were made out of diamond and gold and shit that I made creative. Got to feel important with all my expensive shit.
Oh shit, I didn't take the... hold on, we gotta go back up.
To what?
Gotta get that bed that I didn't
take. Oh yeah, I forgot about that already.
We were talking about it 2 seconds before we got down here.
Is this still the stronghold? All the map cropping we've done won't affect that?
Yeah, the strongholds are all definitely within the limits of the map, okay. Luckily. All three of them.
I'm just hoping that the portal will actually light, and it's not going to have, like, a problem with lighting the portal because so much shit's going on.
I don't think there will be a problem. This isn't the way. Hold on.
Going?
There's a treehouse. Oh, here we go.
It's a hidden one?
Well, sort of. It's in a tree. It's not that hidden.
Well,
here it is.
You know, unless it's on the path, people aren't really going to see it.
Yeah. Yeah, this one's for people who are near the stronghold, me, when I was constructing it. Okay, so I'm going to put...
Wait, which side of this do you climb?
The north side.
That doesn't help.
But, I mean,
someone
you don't,
like me.
You don't need to, because I'm just taking the bed with me, and we're going to put
it's
them
not
down.
Like I can see the moss on the north side of this or something. I don't have a compass.
Well, too bad you don't have a good sense of direction.
Piss off.
But it's pretty obvious. You don't know which way is north in Minecraft. There's four directions to choose from.
There's four directions to choose from in the real world, too.
Yeah, but you don't have handy-dandy right-angled corners on every single surface.
In the real world, I could look at the sun, usually, you know, and it's like, yeah, I know where I am, but here it's like, at certain times of day, there is no sun, you know, you can't really see where it is.
Yeah, but in the real world, you can't just look at the ground and say, okay, there's right angles on this square that the Earth is made of. Those are the cardinal directions.
Like, what? Square? What?
Look at every square in Minecraft.
Mm-hmm.
Every...
right.
You know how...
Yeah, I know that's the four directions, right? But I just don't know which way is which direction.
I know, but I'm saying there's four to choose from, whereas in the real world, you can't do that.
But the sun really helps. And here it doesn't. And I think it's more helpful than these blocks are.
I believe the direction we are going is this way. And then it's up here. Yes, up into this thing. This is where it's going to get very confusing.
Okay.
So stay with me.
Controlling in Minecraft is a little bit tricky.
I believe I've put all of the torches on the left-hand side. Until we get there. So as long as the torch is on the left side, you are going the right-ish direction.
The right-ish direction.
This is a dead end.
Yeah, I figured, that's why I didn't follow you.
Yes. Okay, go up these. And then I believe there's a down somewhere. Here is the down, or a down.
You have a down.
There's a library. It's further down. And here we go. Okay, so there's one in there, and I have 11 Eyes of Ender.
Wow, you've killed that many Endermen.
Oh, yeah. I got plenty. Okay, so before we jump in this...
You have to have a flint and steel. Yep, there you go. Wow,
no, we don't
okay,
have to have a
it
flint
worked.
And steel.
They light on your, their own? Cool.
Yeah, put a bed down and sleep in it.
I don't have a bed.
I told you, make a bed.
I didn't make a bed. I thought you were going to give me a bed.
Jump in that bed. I think it's at the spawn. It does at least in the other one. What? Alex, jump in that bed.
Okay.
And now jump out.
Okay.
I told you, make a bed.
No, I did not make a bed.
Okay. Well, hopefully we can use the same bed for the spawn. But anyway, are you ready?
I don't think we can. I think we should both use a different bed.
Okay.
Let's be safe. I don't want us to fuck up. And is that just for if we die?
Yeah.
Oh. I'll just
Alternatively,
not...
we can just not I'll die.
Just... Yeah, I'll just not die. Yeah, I didn't... Okay. I thought you had were saying you were going to get a bed out of a treehouse for me or something. I was like,
oh, that was
okay.
For me. I was like, I'll do it for me, and then you can get your own bed.
So on three.
Yep,
should
on
I,
three.
Should I use a potion or anything first? No.
No. Use a potion when you get in there, because
I'm gonna take out.
I think we're gonna be we're gonna be boxed in. Do you have a diamond pickaxe?
Oh, you should. I. Okay. Oh
yes.
Yeah. There's a box.
Yep. Okay. Okay. Let's go. One, two, three. Oh shit! We're out here. Okay.
Bow out.
Dirt. Let me just make a pathway for us.
I didn't bring any other.
Don't worry, I've got dirt. Oh. I have four stacks. Oh shit.
This is the first time I've ever been here, ever.
Okay. I'm going to build up this side here.
Or I can
just really
break.
First time you...
Okay, I'm gonna break the end stone so we can have a little more room time here.
Okay. But, do not look at any Endermen, there are a lot here. And start destroying those towers.
Alright.
Avoid his attacks, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, some of them have cages around them. I guess you have to build up to them?
Yeah, I'm gonna... do not touch them. The ones in the cages.
Okay.
Don't try and break the cage with your pickaxe, because that will explode it. I watched...
Oh shit, I have no arrows either. Give me some arrows.
Arrows?
Okay. Yeah, I forgot.
Here you go, arrows.
I emptied my inventory. I just need one because it's infinite.
You had one job, Alex.
Well, sorry, like I said, I'm in a hurry today. Because I have somewhere to go after this. Hey there, fucking Ender Dragon.
No, that's his attack pattern. You distract him as long as you can.
I'm a distraction.
He's got an attack pattern.
I'm gonna destroy that one. Yeah, destroyed one.
Oh, this one's dead. Okay.
You want me to shoot that TNT?
No, not until I'm down. Okay. Now you can shoot it.
Okay.
I think I'm far enough.
Oh shit! Just a little more. Okay. Just
you want some help with that? Right. Oh, there you go. You got it. Alright, and now... Yeah, I think that's down. There's another cage over the other cage. You try to shoot the other ones. You've got a stack of dirt. Try and build it.
I'll let you handle that. I'm gonna keep them distracted and try to shoot these extra ones that are way up on top of these.
Yeah.
This is gonna take a while.
You might need to build up.
Come on, I can hit this. I gotta lob it over. Hey, asshat. What are you doing?
Okay, there's one more.
See it. Did I already blow it up? I can't see
it. No, there's one more. I don't know which one you're shooting. I can't even see you.
Yeah, I can't even see where it is. Get down. I'll shoot that TNT.
Hold on. The last one is over there. I can see it from here. I've got a good vantage point.
Okay, try shooting it from your angle, because I can't see it. Come here, fucko.
Man, he is. This is. I might have to approach that from a different spot. Watch out for the purple stuff, because obviously it's an area of effect. I still couldn't get the one on that really tall tower.
Try building up to it or something, I guess.
Yeah, I will. Do you still have those enterpearls I gave you at least?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
So I started doing that. Okay, wow, he just cut right through your block.
I saw that. Okay, I hope to God I'm far enough away because these things explode and they hurt.
I was hoping I could shoot his attack and knock it back, apparently.
Alright, it's down. Now we just have to attack him and kill him.
Alright,
oh shit, he knocked me down. Oh god! I fell from a high place.
Are you okay? You want me to pick up your stuff or not?
No, because I am still here. I spawned in the bed.
Okay, I thought maybe one of those.
That's why I had that bad.
Okay, awesome.
Okay. I have the what?
No, the damn dragon.
Oh, yeah. I like how the deadliest thing about this
bird. Whoa. Oh, shit. He just threw me up in the air.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
He threw me up way higher than you did.
Yeah, that's right. He has ranged resistance while he's on that. Sure.
Yeah.
But now he's flying, so.
Those attacks back, so it's pointless, I guess. He just fly away. Come here, asshole.
Going pretty well. I'm gonna use a potion of strength to get some good damage.
Yeah, I'll use that just because I may as well here at the end. I mean, this is the last.
Now, when he dies, he's going to have this thing called an ender egg. We can't mine that. The only way to get it is to, I can't remember. Oh, wait, that's right. It will be mineable, but it will just spawn in a different spot in the end. And then underneath that, we want to put... Oh, we killed it. We want to put a torch under it, and then we can mine it using the torch method. Oh, shit, that put me up to level 68.
Shit, dude, I'm still 36.
I just spawned because I died, remember?
Oh my god, that thing is worth a lot.
Okay, so...
Well, anyway, you have more to get out of enchantments anyway, I'm pretty...
Oh shit,
use my...
Who teleported me? What? Someone... No! What?
You jumped into a teleporter.
No, I didn't.
This thing here that you were building dirt around, it's a teleporter.
Yeah, but that should teleport you to the end. That should put you in the credits. That didn't happen. It put me in the middle of crap all nowhere.
Weird. Can you get back here? You want me to...
Where is my stuff?
Where's your stuff?
Where is it?
I don't see anything.
Fuck, it's all gone.
Did it kill you?
It killed me. With all of my stuff gone. Do you have a stack of,
I'll just give you what you lost.
Yeah, we'll do that later.
Okay. Anyway, yeah, I don't know. This is a teleporter.
This egg? Alex, come and, do you have a stack of, dirt?
I got one dirt. I can just mine some of this end stone real quick.
Mine a bunch of the end stone. This is bullshit. I'm gonna jump in this thing again. Oh, now it works. What is that?
I'll just give you the stuff you lost, or rather, you can too. You're an op.
I don't know how to use op powers, but I mean, that was very clearly, a bug.
Yeah, I think it's because it just opened, the teleporter just opened, and it fucked up as it was opening.
That's irritating. And now I have to watch the credits. No, I don't. I can press escape.
You're so upset now, you don't even want to watch the credits.
I don't care about the- Oh!
What? Did it kill you again?
I went into the end portal, and it just dropped me into the lava that's beneath it.
What the fuck?
But then it put me in the end. But the trouble is, Alex, how do I get op stuff?
Just slash game mode, just go creative till you can get all your stuff you want. Into op stuff, you can use, I mean, you can look up all the different commands, but you can give yourself, like, slash XP 30L. That'll give you 30 levels. And so just
slash there.
Yeah, slash XP. You might have to put your name, but I think it'll just give it to you. If it doesn't just give it to you and says you need a name, okay. Slash XP Zeki Santos 30L would be 30 levels. So you had like 68 levels, did you say, or something?
Yep.
Then 68L.
So I had 6 Eyes of Ender. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You feel dirty now, don't you?
No, because the game killed me.
Yeah,
the game spawned me into shit all nowhere.
Yeah.
That's bullshit. But it does mean I have to do this before we go into the next step. See, the trouble is we weren't done. We killed the dragon, but...
Yeah?
Okay. Sorry. What's up?
Apparently I'm being loud.
Oh. You didn't seem loud.
Yeah. I don't know. We killed the dragon, but there's another step.
You're floating.
Yeah, I'm in creative.
All right.
And the next step is we go into... what's the word?
The end, I guess?
The end.
I didn't know there was an end.
So there's this major end island that we're on that has the dragon on.
It's like a smaller end island?
There's a bunch of smaller end islands miles and miles out in a big ring that surround us. Now I'm gonna just... What is that? That's not dirt. That's coarse dirt. What is that? Okay.
I've got a bunch of end stone if you want some.
How do I... Oh yeah, I'll just get a chest. Hold on. Give me one sec.
Here, I'll give you a stack of end stone.
That's a trap chest. I don't want a trap chest.
I'll try to throw it up at you. Oh, no, now you're down here. Okay.
Okay, I just gotta do some inventory management. Tools, I had a sword.
Empty bottles, switch for that.
You have a bow. I had a bunch of regular arrows. I don't know how to get regular arrows. Oh, there.
Here, I can give you... Okay, you gave me a stack, so I could just give you a stack. I just need one arrow.
Well, infinity doesn't work like that, does it?
Yeah, it does. You just need one arrow, and then you're done.
No, infinity has a chance to not use an arrow,
Let me test that. I don't think so.
Let me look it up.
Yeah, it's infinity, buddy. It's a pretty OP ability.
Enchanting slash infinity. Oh, wow.
Yeah, it really is infinite. Huh. So I'll just take one arrow and give you the other 63. There you go.
Okay. Well, anyway, let's see. So now I need tools. I had an iron... Hold on. I got the rest of this in.
And when... some endermen to entertain myself.
Once we've gone through this whole end zone, I'll worry about enchantment. And all those levels. I'll give myself, like, 35.
I'll take it all again. At once.
Alex, it did it again.
Wow.
What's it doing? It's giving me... if this is any help at all, the server is giving me the command @:teleported ZikiSantos 2 -203 68 220.
I have no idea, dude.
And there's just nothing. The two of us. Well, fuck. Why is it teleporting me? I'm gonna get all of my stuff back in this area.
Tell you what, stay creative and go through the teleporter to be sure that you're gonna live. I'm gonna do the same thing, I think, because it's kind of bullshit.
This is broken, and I don't like it.
Yeah, I'm flying now because I don't want to die when I go through the fucking portal. I'm glad you tested it for me.
The trouble is, I was flying, wasn't I?
Really?
Oh wait, I went back down to use the chest.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna stay in creative while we go through it. I don't see why the hell that would be bad, because there's nothing bad about it, right? While I'm doing this, I'm gonna check what's underneath the island of the end.
There's nothing.
Oh, okay. Curiosity, I suppose.
Oh my god. This is...
It's upsetting that you got this far and it was so cool and a big old ender dragon fight.
And then it bugs out?
Yeah.
What is that?
Could have something
and
to
apparently
do
I'm not allowed to express any dissatisfaction with that either.
Just no, it's okay.
Well, no. I mean, Josh isn't really.
All right. That's good. Can't be loud.
Nope. I have to keep my voice low and monotone and not expressed.
Did you know there's like a floating little piece here and it's got an ender portal right in the middle of it that's only one block
that
wide?
That is the next step.
Oh.
We have to throw an ender pearl through that block, which is why I kept so much dirt with me, so that we could just build a little step ladder up to it and then just throw it. Because if you miss, you're fucked. And then we throw throw an enderpearl in there, and it'll take us to the next zone in the end. It's really neat.
Cool.
Cool thing.
So is that just something they added after the ender dragon to give you even more to do?
Yeah, and that's where you have a small chance to get elytra, the wings.
Mm, cool. Just a small chance, though.
Well, every time you go through one of those things, it takes you to a different end island, I think. There's a bunch of end islands, and they all have a bunch of structures on them, so there will be at least two sets of wings in the entire end if we want to explore all of that. That's right, I need Eyes of Ender. What else do I
need? I'm going to up my render distance to extreme and see if I can see these islands you're talking about.
Oh, I couldn't see them. They are
way, way, way far out, huh?
I'm just trying to think. What did I have on me besides...
I'm going to try to keep the
pork chops, that's right. Okay,
main island in view, but I'm going to come out way far. Oh, cool, those pillars, they like pierce the whole map and come out the other end.
Yeah, I saw that from the times that I fell into the end because the game spawned me there.
That's weird, why would it spawn you there?
As in the times it teleported me over there. Remember?
Oh, you mean the portal?
Yeah. Well, not the portal. The the times that it literally decided that I was teleported to the middle of nowhere in the end.
That's weird.
And killed. It's the whole cause of this issue. What else did I have? I had like 19 TNTs.
Okay, I don't want to lose sight of the main island, but I am really not seeing anything else out here. Wow, it must be really, really far away.
Oh, yeah. And I had a bunch of stacks of dirt. And everything else I could get later. Oh, yeah, I had a shield. Again, I can get that later. No, a shield's important. Where is it?
Are you just building yourself stuff again now?
Yeah, and I'm doing it while I'm not in the end so that I can just go straight to... Oh, my God.
I'm just flying around the central end island to see if there's anything way out here I can find. But, man, if... Yeah, I think they're way out there somewhere.
Yeah. Anyway. I think I have everything, so come back to the middle.
Okay, coming.
I'm there.
I'm a coming. It's gonna take me a
moment. I'm still in creative because I do not want it to fucking drop me. And you know what I'm gonna do?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do the part that I was gonna do before, which was... Here we go. Okay, so what happens is... this block is affected by gravity, so we put a torch under it. Oh, a torch, that's what I need.
You want a torch? I've got some.
Under it.
No, I don't. I thought you gave me some. You gave me arrows. Whoops.
That's right. Yep. Okay.
Just take one of these off the... you'll have to build some dirt over it first.
Well, I'm in creative, so...
Oh, yeah, you can just try it. Okay.
Then destroy that. It falls. It breaks. Because otherwise it just spawns somewhere else. And that is a trophy that you get.
Okay, let me have one then. Here, put down the egg and let it break.
Well, you only get one. So if I put this egg down...
Oh, so... I don't get one?
There's only one from the dragon. So I think we should put it in like a mutually used area.
Well, for the trophy, I didn't get the achievement. Oh, I thought it was an achievement. Never mind.
Oh, there's no achievement.
When you say trophy, I think of... Oh, shit!
Are you flying? Are you flying? Because it did that to me. That was the exact thing it did.
I double-tapped space just right when it happened reflexively. And, just floating in oblivion here.
Okay.
I'm thinking that maybe this map is just so old that it existed before the end existed, maybe. Maybe I need to regenerate the end by deleting its files and letting it regenerate.
Let's do that after we've gotten the electric of whatevers.
Where is that? You can't do that without the end, can you?
Where is the floating thing that you... Oh, I see it.
Oh, right. There
That's how
is.
You get there. So theoretically, that should take us there.
Do your thing, I guess.
You throw an ender pearl in there.
You want me to do the same thing, I guess?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, dear me. Where have I gone? Where are you? Are you in
a
different one?
I'm above you. I'm flying.
There you are. Cool.
I'm done with giving this, this game...
any shit, right?
Yeah. No, it doesn't deserve it. It killed me. the weird thing is there are no structures here.
Yeah, there's supposed to be structures. Cool. I now I feel like I'm in Zen or something.
Yeah. But there's a bunch of these in a big ring all around. That's weird. I didn't know there was more than one portal. If you come here.
Yeah.
Maybe this will take us to somewhere with structures. Nope. That took us back to where we spawn.
Well, it didn't take me anywhere. I threw some things in it. Here, I'll fly around and see if there's anything worth taking a look at here.
Okay.
I mean, this is bigger than the place we came from.
I think maybe The lack of structures might be because... Where did you go? Hold on. Because I can't see her.
I can TP to you later.
TP me to you.
Okay. Make sure you're flying.
Have you seen any structures yet?
Not yet, no.
Okay. I think our end is just broken because it's so old.
Could be, yeah.
Because what we're supposed to have alongside these weird groovy trees is a bunch of floating buildings, and inside every building is... Where did you go? You just disappeared.
I'm going out to where these little islands are going. I just get curious about finding the most obscure thing I can.
Okay.
So I just go where, like, things start to taper off. Then I'm starting to think it doesn't go anywhere.
Yeah, I think our end is broken. Because there are supposed to be floating structures above each of these larger islands with all the trees on them. And inside those structures are these things called shulkers. And what they do is they shoot you with, like, a weird floating pellet. And it makes you float for a little bit. And you can't stop floating. And then you fall because you stop floating. And it does damage that way. It hurts you by fall damage.
I'm pretty sure there's nothing out here.
There's loot, and there is a small chance on each island for there to be generated a pirate ship.
Oh, I found something.
Where? TP me to you. Just press up in the console. It'll redo.
I forgot about that.
We found it. Why did it take us so long to find a structure? That's
maybe
weird.
They're very hidden. I don't know.
Well, I mean, that's... It should just...
So you want to go back in survival and do this?
No. I'm done with the end. I think it's broken. And I think we deserve whatever we find here. This isn't the pirate ship, though.
So these are, like, the hardest things to get to in the game, huh?
Apparently.
Are these, like, made out of magenta?
It's a block called purpur. Because they're creative.
What is that monster?
Oh, those weird things in the chests? Those are shulkers. Those are the things I was saying will make you float.
Well, I'm going to go to the top of this to see what's up here.
Same.
There's an entrance at the top. And yeah, there's chests up here.
Still
iron
do not...
leggings, iron
are you?
Crisp.
Are you even fine? Oh, enchanted.
Anything you want, yeah.
I'll take the enchanted stuff. Take it all, actually. May as well.
So yeah, this is like the hardest place to get to in the game, pretty much.
Uh-huh. And because the game's broken, we have to cheat to get here. I think that is unfortunate.
Yeah, I'll fix it later.
Thank you. And there's supposed to be more structures than this.
Well, let's keep going. I was going in this direction, which is so far out that
slow down.
That it has to regenerate stuff to, or start generating stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going this way. I think. You know me.
I'm kind of going whatever direction I can find the larger floating islands, you know? Found a very large floating island.
What's exclusive pirate ships? Are they even harder to find?
Yeah, for every dozen or so of those buildings that you find that we just found, and like I said, there should be dozens of those buildings, but our end is broken. For every dozen or so of those you find, you'll find one pirate ship, and inside the main bowels of said pirate ship shaped structure, there will be hanging on the wall, in a wall hanger, a pair of those wing things.
And do these pirate ships? I found another one of these.
Oh, teleport me to you.
Okay. Do these pirate ships just float, in, or are they on land?
They float. Did you find one?
No.
Oh. You found another thing though.
Yeah. I'll just let you check it out and keep looking.
Oh, is this a different one?
Yeah, it's a different one.
Okay.
I'll just keep flying out. Bright and pretty hard to find, considering how rare they are.
All of this stuff. And this stuff.
And... yeah, I'm glad we're using creative. There'd be no way I could ever... like, I would not want to traverse all this and survive. Yeah. Fuck that.
Like I said, you're not supposed to do
broken.
It.
Broken, yeah.
Like that. It's not supposed to be this vast and ridiculously broken. I killed a shulker and took its shell.
Found another if you want to be teleported here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. I see one from where I am. I don't know where you are.
Do you want it? This one's pretty big. It's three towers.
I have what looks like one tower, and it's got like it's holding other towers in it.
So, what do you want to be TP'd here? Or
stay there. No, you stay where you are. Okay. I will stay where I am.
I'll check out what's here. Real quick. Blah, blah, blah.
Unless you're also in this one.
I don't think so. I went pretty far.
Well, this one was right outside the last one, so...
yeah, I think they're becoming more common now. We just had to go out further.
I still think that's bullshit, though. You know, just in the general scheme of it all. The idea that we would have to go this far.
Do you want to be TP'd here now?
No, because there's a lot of stuff in this one, and I want to see if there's anything of value.
Okay, I'll let you... look, I'll stay here until you're ready to come here.
Okay. That one. Oh, they make an awful noise.
I know, right?
Grab that.
Lots of iron stuff in these. Like, come on, this is like the last level of the last level. I mean, have something a little better than iron shit.
Exactly.
Ooh, an ender chest is in this one.
Oh.
That's weird. Let me check what's in it. Well, nothing, because that's...
that's how ender chests. Okay, teleport me over.
Okay. Oh, right, right, I can just... right.
Wait, never mind.
I'll go back exploring while you check out this one.
Well, there's just this chest, so...
well, I mean, there's three towers in this thing.
Oh, yeah.
I think I see something else out here.
We find a pirate ship, we both get a Leo Atra or whatever. I don't care.
Just copy it, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, this one's big.
No, teleport me there.
Are you done there?
Yeah. Hey, it's the one I was looking at.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, now I can go. Now I know what direction I'm going in.
Kind of. I don't really... know where everything is.
You sound so dead.
I don't know, I'm just... like, I understand. Oh, this is a whole complicated issue.
Yeah.
I don't really want to talk about it, but...
it's no big deal.
Yeah. I don't know, I just feel...
ripped off.
Not, yeah. But just, I didn't think I was being unreasonable by being annoyed by that.
I didn't. Oh, Josh, you mean? Right.
Yeah. And
was he really angry or something?
He's not angry. He's scared of my anger.
Oh, right.
And I understand that. But I really genuinely thought that I was...
Yeah, sometimes it's okay to express a little being a little upset at something like that.
Yeah, so... Now I don't even know how I'm supposed to be allowed to feel in any way.
Jeez. That sounds... that's kind of complicated.
It's a very complicated issue.
I don't really think there's a way anyone's supposed to feel, so just, I mean, you know, he just doesn't want the loudness, I guess. It's, I don't know.
Well, I understand his point of view.
Sharing a house and shit.
It's not about the loudness, I don't think. Where are you?
Oh, just traversing the vast emptiness of this place. I've gone quite far, and I haven't found anything else yet. I mean, it just goes on and on and on. You won't find things for a long-ass time. But I'm a-looking. I'm a-looking, all right. I bet the pirate ships are out, like, away from the big islands or something. Ooh, what's the... Oh, it's another tower.
Pirate ships are supposed to spawn.
Oh, wow, this one's fucking massive. Like, this one's even bigger than the one we found earlier.
Alright, teleport me there.
Okay.
Is there a pirate ship here? Yes, there is. Okay.
There's a pirate ship here?
Where are you?
I'm here. Just under you. Yeah.
Right here.
Ah, okay. Awesome. So and it has a dragon head on the front.
Oh, it's got a potion stand with instant health, too. Take one. Awesome. Down in here, we have a shulker, but he won't disturb us because... Oh, it's gold.
Because we're dirty hackers.
Yeah. I'm going to put some dirt in here and take that gold.
Neither of these have a thingy.
Oh, it's this thing on the wall.
Oh, cool.
Pick it up because I just dropped. I just hit it.
Picked it up, right? I didn't get anything.
I didn't either, so I'm going to take it out of...
Did this fucker take it?
I don't know, but this game is broken. I'm probably done.
I would just take it out of the creative menu.
I'm going to when we go.
Do they look different or they all look the same?
They all look the same.
And take the dragon head. I'll take the dragon head. You can take the dragon head. Okay, you take the dragon head.
Well, I have an almost full inventory. You take it.
Okay.
That's another thing that you can use as sort of a trophy.
Oh, well, it just disappeared. I'll just... Oh, yeah, creative mode. Because creative mode just destroys shit. You can't mine things in creative mode. That's what happened.
Okay. Well, now, how do we teleport back?
So I just gifted myself the dragon head. Anyway, and did you give yourself the thingy? Because I need to give myself the thingy, I guess.
I haven't given it to me yet. I'm going to do it when we get back. How do we teleport back? Because that would require us to find that little portal thingy.
Well, I tell you what I could do. I could just, hang on. Let me try this.
Just teleport us back to where
I don't know.
Spawned.
Well, I'm just going to use 0128 0. It should just take me. To, yeah, it takes us to the zero point. Here, I'll teleport you to. Or wait, I can just up. That's right. There we go.
Okay. Now this little portal down here will take us back.
Hopefully.
You'll get the credits. You can press escape to skip them.
Are they just silent?
I think there's music, just it's subtle. Or you have to have music turned on, I don't know.
Oh, all my shit's gone. Oh, no, it's not. It was disappeared for a moment.
Oh, did you spawn at whatever bed you're at?
I guess. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, I'm with you now, so.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am right behind you.
Oh, there you are. Oh shit, I just destroyed that bed. Hold on, I've got to grab that bed. And then I will have a full inventory.
Go ahead and give me that thing, and then I'll just go back to
I have a full inventory. I will go to where.
You can just click away from your screen with it, and it'll dump it at me.
Okay. Just give me 2 seconds. There it is. There you go. You have one. When they have durability, and I think you wear them instead of a breastplate or whatever. And when they run out of durability, you repair them with 4 leather. That's right.
And you have to use them instead of a chest plate. Okay.
Yeah.
Can you enchant them?
I don't think so.
I'll look it up later. Where did you go?
I'm leaving. Follow the torches on your right hand side.
Or that. There you go.
I have to replace a bed up in that temple thing.
And how do you fly?
Well, you're in creative, so it's not going to work.
No, I'm not. I'm in survival now.
Oh, it's a glide, so I'm pretty sure you hold space once you fall off the thing.
Oh, okay, let me try it. Nope. Ow. I'll try it at a higher height.
Well, maybe it's double tap space? I have no idea, honestly.
So it's not flying, it's a gliding.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's... Okay, it worked, but only very momentarily. I need to go from a quite higher height.
That's why you have tall buildings. Fuck it, that's right, I'm in creative. Fuck the rules.
Fuck the police.
Pretty much.
I'm gonna... Oh dear, I'm falling pretty quick. Try to jump. Oh shit, I need to get, I'm gonna jump into this lake.
I'm gonna fly all.
Oh wow, it's really fast. It's really pretty fast if you get from a pretty high point.
Yeah.
But I think most of the time I'm still gonna be wearing my chest plate just because, you know, I'll just put it on when I need to fly, but then take it back off.
Pretty much.
You alright?
Not really.
Kind of out of the mood now, huh?
Yeah. Kind of dump all of this crap we found in the end, which is a broken hellscape, in a chest. And then I'm going to give myself the levels that the game took from me.
I can give them to me if you want.
Well, I can give them to myself, right?
Okay. Yeah.
You'll just have to tell me what to type to get XP and stuff.
Okay. Well, there's, like, the regular give XP, but if you just want to get levels, you just put an L after the number, and it'll just give you enough XP to do those levels.
All right, well, I will, I'll get to 30-something and enchant a bunch of stuff.
I'm heading back to my home, I guess.
And then... And then I guess I'll get enough levels to get to 68 from there. And then I will pretend that my life is fine and that I'm satisfied with everything. What's going
on? Ah, we did alright. We did pretty well. That was our first Ender Dragon fight. I've never fought the Ender Dragon before.
Neither have I, and we beat him. Legitimately.
Hey, I found a friendly spider.
Nice. Friends.
Oh, no, I didn't. No, I didn't. He's bad.
Kill him then.
I killed him. I was like, nope, never mind, he's bad.
Okay. Let's see.
This tree, I don't know why. I'm gonna break it now. It's been like this forever. This one tree here, it just has logs in the room. I just got the fucking Getting Wood achievement because we reset our stuff.
Oh, yeah. That happens a lot. I keep forgetting about that. Okay, tools. Let's see. These are iron tools.
Yeah, because I gotta keep deleting my settings to my data to test things. Yeah.
Oh yeah, some of these items have curses on them. A curse binding, for example, means once you put it on, you cannot take it off. Which isn't really that bad.
A little irritating, but yeah.
I mean, it's not the end of the world. So you've got to wear a helmet with diamond protection 4 on it. Oh no.
What's up? I'm with playing Callum here. What's up? Something wrong?
Talk?
Yeah, hang on.
AFK. Hey, I'm going AFK. AFK.
What? Okay.
Did you get my email?
No, it didn't.
Are your glasses?
I'll check it. I haven't been on the email.
Now, is your email, is it in.ch or
.com?
.com.
.ch was too.
Okay, well. Anyway, all I want to tell you is I sent a note to iBuy Direct. Uh-huh. And it said get a picture.
The damage?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try taking one.
And they'll send you a new pair. You can select whatever you want.
All right. Yeah, I've got things I need to do too. I need to do this thing too.
Well, I checked on that. Me and you, Mike, I'll help you out on that.
Wait, I thought I just need a sign.
Huh?
I thought I just need a sign.
That's all you gotta do. Man, it smells like shit in here.
Farted.
Come on. And clean this room.
It's not a big mess, but
not
yeah.
Not bad.
I'm doing
clean
it.
But yeah, I mean, I got on there again today, but you're gonna have to get on there and put, like, your personal information in there and your email. And I think when that was filled out, it was the email that I used was Hotmail, your old...
Live.
Your old live one.
The Outlook account.
So you may have to try that one. All right, that's all. But get on there. Get a picture.
Uh-huh.
Get it downloaded onto the email.
Okay.
Either send it back to me or send it to them and show them the damage.
Right. It's,
and
I mean, you can just see it's just that
spot.
Can
you get, can you get a picture
it's
of it?
It's difficult, but yeah, you can see it right there. It's just scratchy.
Yeah.
If I look right at it, it's really... It's bad, but if...
Yeah, it shouldn't be
fine.
There. That's not right.
Right. You can see where I tried to get it off. There's extra scratches, but the original mark is in the middle.
But yeah, send them a picture, and then see what they come back. But then you can pick out what you want. If you want the same, you can get the same.
Yeah, when you tell them, you know, there's a little extra scratching where I tried
to
get it off.
Well, you can. I tell you what.
Oh, you want me email?
I forwarded you their email.
So I can just send it to them.
And you
address.
Can just forward everything back to them with the picture and stuff and explain it to them.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm back.
Okay.
Hang on, let me put my headphones on.
All right.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, what's up?
Do that eyeglass thing.
Pretty quick.
Fairly quick, because they'll probably say, you know, you waited too long.
I'll finish
the FSA thing
They told me.
I think you got till March or something on it.
I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
But yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Back. Are you still here?
Yeah, I'm still here. So, first things first, how do I give myself XP or levels?
Slash XP, how many L? Yeah, 68 L.
Well,
and if it doesn't work, then put in. Okay, there you go.
40. Okay, give.
You gave yourself 48.
I gave myself 48 so I can enchant the stuff that I had.
Ah, right, right.
Which I. And then. We have so much lapis lazuli, it doesn't matter that I'm still in creative.
Yeah, fuck. Who gives a shit? All right. I'm glad they gave it some kind of purpose, because there was just such an overabundance of it. Hey, there's like a path that goes to the... Oh, I built this path, didn't I? Yeah, it doesn't go anywhere. It goes up a tree. Right, it goes to a tree house.
I'm going to enchant more stuff, because I know my stuff had more enchantments than that. That's bullshit.
Well, you can always use the enchantment commands.
Yeah. Forgot about those.
Yeah, you'll have to look. Now, that's something you're going to have to look up an actual table of. Because they are. What you got to do is you got to be holding an object in your hand, put in slash enchant, and then there'll be, like, numbers. Like, there'll be a number for the enchantment and a number for the level of that enchantment. So I don't really have a memorized list of that, but yeah.
I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna go find an anvil. Oh yeah, I can make myself an anvil. I'm in creative. Oh man, why don't I ever
Isn't
play
it amazing?
It is, and this is why I don't use it. Because once everything is attainable, nothing has value.
Well, I figure once we're done with all the survival stuff, and we've gotten to a point where it's, you know, it's just redundant now. I think it's okay to have a creative map and, you know, just kind of build stuff for the building, you know?
I disagree, but I also can't find an anvil.
Type A-N-V-I-L.
Oh, you just type it?
You can just go to the compass thing on the top and just type A-N-V-I-L.
Oh my god.
Yeah, isn't it amazing? Now you can see why I'm a little, why I do it once in a while, because I'm like, fuck this, too difficult, gonna use creative.
This isn't about difficulty, this is about the game cheating.
Yeah, I just feel like, sometimes I just lose patience, and I'm just like, nah, I'm not gonna fucking do this. Creative. Most of the time, no. Most of the time I play by the rules, but just once in a while I get a little frustrated, and I'm like, ah! Especially if I break something, you know, if I just accidentally break a few blocks or something that are really hard to create new ones, then I'm like, okay, yeah, I'm just gonna fix this real quick. I've broken stuff in drawers before, and I was like, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, okay, creative, fix it, okay, there we go, I'm out. Nothing happened here.
It's fine.
Like, seriously, I've broken, like, a couple of your redstone things when I was just, like, going through walls and shit before, and I'm like, shit!
I'm just like, her, girl, look at me, I'm going through walls.
Yeah, well, I am. Oh, yeah!
Let's see if I can do this. Hey!
I'm running around my yard for some reason. Alright, time to put this stuff away again.
Oh, right, you can't have protection and fire protection. Interesting. Oh, well, I have some enchanted stuff. Oh, that's right, pickaxe. That wasn't actually enchanted, was it? No, it wasn't, that one.
Wait, why am I using boat?
Okay, I think that's all my enchanted stuff. Let me just... Okay, I'm 22 now. How do I get to 68 from 22? What's the math?
Add the
there?
Levels. 68. What? 68 from 22?
Yeah. What's?
46, I think. Yeah.
Okay.
Was I correct?
I don't know.
I think so. Here, I can give you it if you want.
No, I got this.
46. Okay. I got this.
And... survival. Hey, I'm 68. Look at me. I am exactly where I was before. Nothing happened.
Bad.
Oh shit, I've got to have the battery. Because I'm taking that. It's mine now. Hey, I did it. Oh, there's a koala. Wait, put that in the microphone.
Oh, God, please. Oh, come on. I'm sure it looks cute as hell, but it's creepy.
It doesn't.
Sound.
Said he's sure it looks cute as hell, but...
It does.
No, it doesn't.
It just sticks its neck out really weird.
It looks like it's, actually, it's like a bulk monster that's gonna beat you up.
Yeah, I mean, it sounds like I'm sure it's cute.
Look, Josh,
but
I have wings
demonic.
Now. Hold on, where do I go?
What am I looking for? I don't even know. I'm just, like, running around.
That's not right.
That's,
I'm in creative mode because the game broke. But now I will show you what the wings do once I remove that. Wait, how do I use them again, Alex? Is it double tap space or just fall from a high place?
As you're falling from a high place, I think. Yeah, you have to double tap. I'm just gonna dump all my ender stuff in that same chest I built.
Tapping's not really doing it, it's just they activate when you fall, I think.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, they're pretty neat, I gotta say. Oh, look at all these cows. Oh, you use speed to get extra, jumpiness.
Jumpiness.
Ow. I don't think, maybe you've got to double tap the second. Under a tree.
Or an overhang. You were in an area with a lot of overhangs.
I was. I don't think there are any monsters, though.
So I guess the elytra is, like, the hardest thing to get, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Cool.
And we got it.
Totally. Totally just the right way, yep.
Totally legitimate.
we did. The game fucked us on that. Yo, what's up?
To find an
island. Three more 12-packs of chokes and the...
I've been drinking more water, but okay.
In the garage refrigerator, because I had coupons.
Okay, yeah, you'll see I've been, I haven't been drinking them as fast now, so.
Great, man, that's good.
So what's up? Oh, just that?
Okay.
Say what?
Alex, that just sneezed.
Yeah, you know how that is.
Like the noise that the other spiders or zombies make.
I found a friend spider the other day.
You mean just today?
It's getting dark. We might be able to find some things to kill yet. Ooh,
what,
this
you just want to kill shit?
Josh wants me to kill shit.
All right. Josh, you freaking monster. I want to kill shit. Oh, wait, I need to put these in the chest, too.
Yeah, it is. Jump. No. We'll get on top of this tree and see how far we can go. Nope.
I will accompany you. I've got enough steaks. Well, I'm gonna visit the farm real quick, because I need to visit the farm. I think you're gonna have to hurry if you want to find stuff to fight, because it's getting...
It's getting dark.
Oh, it's getting dark? Oh, I thought it was dawn.
Is it because you thought north was south again?
Please mock my sense of direction further. Yes, I love it.
It is a weird overhang. What's it doing? Oh, Josh, did I tell you about my monument to the fallen miners of this land?
That you haven't built yet.
Yeah, I haven't built it yet. But in this area, I'm going to build a giant pit. And that's it. It's going to be a big circle, and it goes straight down to bedrock. It's going to be like a testament to all the people who died. Egg. Let's egg that zombie. Who's that chicken? Or sheep. There we go, we got him. All right.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, creepers.
Creepers, creepers. That's one thing you haven't experienced yet, charge creeper.
No, I haven't.
What do they drop that nobody else does?
They don't drop anything, but they're just a rare occurrence. When they explode, though, they're super explosive.
Cool.
It's like 5 TNTs or whatever. But yeah, the other day I was fishing at the Stony Shore Fishing Village.
Yeah. And,
I have 2 anvils now. That's right. That's creative.
An egg. Oh, what am I doing?
Yeah, and I was fishing on the jetty, and it was a thunderstorm, and a lightning struck like a million miles away from me, and then it struck 100 meters from me, and then one struck right in front of my face. And then the lightning stopped.
It's like they were after you, huh?
Pretty much. It was kind of spooky. And then I was like, all right, I'm going to go find a creeper. And then the rain stopped, and it was like, oh, dang. I missed my chance. A llama! There's a llama in Santaland.
In Santaland?
Yeah, it's right next to the city.
Oh, wow, cool.
What? This proves that mobs can still spawn. Hey, don't you spit at me. They can still spawn even after the world has been generated.
Cool.
Like friendly mobs. I didn't think that was possible. But this is a llama. And he's, like I assume he came from this extreme hills biome, because that's where they come from. But...
Well, now you have a llama.
Well, I need 2 llamas so I can have a million llamas, you know?
Can a llama breed?
Can a chicken breed? Of course a llama can breed.
Well, I'm just wondering if, you know, they spawn more llamas.
Oh, you mean like if there was one llama and then just naturally...
You put it in a farm and then, yeah, it make more llamas.
Wait, what do you mean by put it in a farm?
Like, you could farm llamas.
Yes, you can do that.
Okay, good. So we can just do that.
Come, look at this llama. Also, I've got to eat because apparently I only have to eat. Hungry, which is a bad.
I wonder if you can color those.
Color llamas?
No, color the wing thingies, because it looks like a cape. There's actual capes in this game, isn't there?
There are, but they're all rare, and it doesn't matter, you know. Yeah. Look at him! He's a llama. Actually, I'm gonna get Josh. Josh!
I'm gonna kill it.
Don't kill it.
I'm not kidding. I'm kidding.
Look what spawned naturally.
Tree.
Oh. It's a llama.
He's like, tree.
Well, I don't have any other llamas. This is the only one that spawned. Oh, yeah. What do we need to tame a llama? That's right.
Llama, llama, llama. A la, 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 llama.
Yes. They spawn in savannas, plateaus, and extreme hills, so... It must have been the extreme hell that it's next to right now.
Horses. Right click until hearts. And then you can put a lead on.
Okay. Oh, wow, we can color llamas! We can put carpets on llamas!
Carpets on llamas.
They're so cute!
You're gonna put a pink one on it, aren't you?
pink one's, like, cute with polka dots. The magenta one is... kind of weird, and the purple one looks really nice, and the cyan one, regular,
you know,
one's also
game,
pretty good.
I've kind of decided I prefer purple over magenta in general. I don't know why.
Yeah.
Most of the time. even though magenta's more rare.
Yeah.
Purple feels more royal.
Okay.
And in old times, that was a royal color, too, because it was hard to make.
Yeah, yeah. Purple's, or fuchsia, before they made... Actually, fuchsia originally comes from a... It's like the original name for one of the dyes, which was so hard to make. I don't know where I'm going. I'm rambling a bit.
But yeah, they used it as a royal color because it was difficult to make the dye or whatever.
Yeah.
Or difficult to... However they dyed them. They didn't really
Zombies!
Use it, they used like a... Well, they used all kinds of stuff to make it dye or whatever. But anyway.
Yeah, I mean, there was a lot of metal oxides involved and stuff. And
they're like zombies now. It never mattered, but now you're like, zombies!
Well, it was like three of them. That's pretty cray.
Well, for some reason, this llama is now kind of hanging out with me. Like, he's kind of, like, following me and stuff.
Did you tame him?
No.
I'm gonna go get some llama food. I don't know what llama food is. Let's find out.
Well, now he's just kind of standing there majestically under the moon.
Oh, that's awesome.
Screenshot.
Taming and leading. It doesn't say anything about breeding. Let's see what they would eat, because horses eat. I think horses just eat wheat. They do. Oh, wait, no. Tamed horses. Love mode comes from golden carrots. And golden apples. That's why we have all those golden carrots in the farm. Oh, that makes sense, because we've got horses.
Yeah, see, now you're rediscovering things you've long forgotten, too.
Oh, this is amazing. Oh, I just fell. Okay, so I'm going to go get some golden carrots, and I'm going to take my elytras off.
I'm just hanging here with the llama to protect it, I suppose.
Okay. What do I need next? I need to throw away this rotten flesh. I still have a bunch of lapis lazuli. I'm going to throw that away because we have stacks on stacks on stacks. What else? Mushrooms, I don't give a
crap. Boy, that Ender Dragon actually took a good bit out of that ultimate stuff. Cool. Took a big chunk out of its durability. Ow! What the
I wouldn't know because I died that? Immediately afterwards, remember?
You fucking skelly. Alright, mobs, you wanna fight? I'm gonna fight. Fighting around the world.
Okay, so, we've got golden carrots. Right, just need an open hand and an open heart. And also, leaves. You can't ride them. But... You can put, chests on them. Oh, so maybe I should get a chest. Because basically, and then, llamas follow other llamas. So when you've got a bunch of tamed llamas, and you've got one on a lead, the rest of them will follow him. And if you've got chests in all of them, bam, you've got yourself a little train full of moving chests. Which is handy dandy.
My handy-dandy notebook!
Was it really a handy-dandy notebook? I thought it was a super-duper notebook.
No, it's handy-dandy.
Really?
Yeah. I'm not sure if they had Blue's Clues in Australia.
They did. I remember a kid in second grade. His show-and-tell was he had a Blue's Clues thing. That's where I learned about it.
Yeah, handy-dandy, though. There's also some kind of fake rumor about how he died, and I forget what it was.
It is the handy-dandy notebook. Oh, it's the super-duper notebook in the UK version.
Ah,
bam!
Okay.
Okay, so we're both right. Oh, that's weird. That's super weird.
So I'm guessing it's someone else must act it in the UK version.
Maybe.
Because for me, I think his name was Steve.
Yeah, there was this big thing about Steve. There was also a bunch of death rumors about Steve, and none
yeah,
of them
were true. Yeah, I just said that how he died is there's like some kind of bullshit rumors about it.
Yeah. I saw like some interviews on Facebook with him the other day, where he's just answering questions about how does it feel to have a death rumor. It's like, it's not great. You know, so people are like, I thought you died of a heroin overdose. Yeah, he's like, no.
Yeah, he's still alive, and he's, yeah. Yeah, I think okay. I've heard that, and then I think I've also heard, like, pedo stories about him and shit, which is weird. Yeah,
that is weird.
So I don't know why people would just make up shit. Are you telling me people would just go on the internet and tell lies?
Come okay, on. So, if this llama is here, and it's right next to that extreme hills biome, which I was just flying all the way through, so, and I didn't see any other llamas, do you think there would be other llamas at some point?
Maybe. I mean, we could explore a little.
Alright.
I know a place where we can go and like, enter the extreme hills, but be warned that there will be.
Ride the llama!
Lots of.
Well, I mean, I've got a
mobs. Like,
did he love me? Did he heart? No. Where is he?
No, he's still walking.
Love me.
Yeah, he hearted now.
Yay. Okay, and now you can't. Oh, you can ride him, but he doesn't go anywhere. Wait. Attach that lead to him. And see if you can drag him around.
Okay. Can you do it while you're on him, or no?
I want to see if you can.
Oh, you want me to grab him? Okay.
Yes! Let's go exploring.
No, you want to... Okay, you want to go exploring. Okay, don't
actually,
take him
no,
back
let's
the...
let's not go exploring.
You
want
me to take him back?
I'll take him back, because I know the way. Because animals have to go this way. Oh, do you have an axe?
Not on me, no.
Okay. This is gonna be difficult, but it's plausible. You can do it.
You're gonna go this way?
Yeah, this is the, horses, so by extension I'm assuming llamas, don't like to swim.
Or don't like to?
They don't like to swim.
Right.
so I built this, shallow water over here. So that you can take them to the farm from the mainland.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, I was just going to take them in through your tower.
I tried that with a pig, so it was not easy. I remember the first time I got pigs, all of the pigs came from, what's it called?
There's like a gate there.
Oh, well, there was a gate here, and then you destroyed it.
Oh, okay. We'll build a gate next then.
In the meantime, I guess I'll just tie him up here. And we'll build an extension to the farm at some point when we find another llama. And then we'll have ourselves, some super duper handy dandy llama. wait, let's see if I can put a chest in. So I look at him, and I right click, and he's got a chest.
Oh my god.
I don't know. Oh, you've got to be on him to look at his chest. He's scared of me. What is this? What is that? I'm gonna look at llama stuff again. Oh, that's the carpet. Oh my god, let's put a carpet. I'm gonna put a carpet on him, and I'm gonna choose my favorite carpet from all of these carpets. Watch
can
this.
Can you make anything other than solid colors?
Well, all of the carpets, when you put them on a llama, they make a non-solid color. Like, they make a pattern. If I remember quite correctly, that's carpet. Okay, so. Ride my horse.
I'm on a horse.
Wait, I'm gonna get Josh.
Josh!
I don't know if it's coming. Look, that's what the purple car is. Josh, that one. Oh, it's got a weird, creepy ender face on it. Oh, man. I'm gonna go get some other carpet colors and see.
I've got a bunch at my place.
I've got plenty. They're all at the top of the place.
Yeah, you've got one of every sheep, at least, like, you got like a pen of every possibly colored sheep here.
I do, except for the gray ones.
I thought we had gray ones here.
I guess
not.
They must have died at some point. Also, I'm breeding a lot more white ones so that I can get mutton. Just so that we have mutton. And at one point, we are going to get a rabbit farm, so we can have rabbit food. And also, I guess, rabbit food.
Okay, so we can expand the pen out to where that other farm is over here.
Yeah, make we could
look,
do that.
Look that we, it'll make it look a little better.
Yeah.
Then after that, we can expand it this way, I guess. On the other side. So yeah. It goes all the way around your greenhouse.
Yeah, that would work. Acceptable. Oh, you know what I've been listening to for a while now and I didn't even realize?
What's up?
Mugamut.
What?
MGMT.
MGMT? What?
You remember MGMT?
No.
They were a band.
I was what?
They were a band for a while.
Oh, okay.
I think they still are, but they haven't put anything out.
No, I don't recall.
They had those three songs and then no one listened to them after that. I'm trying
that's
to remember
probably why I don't know them.
The three songs. There was the kids, the youth, and the really famous one, Electric Feel.
Don't know.
You've probably heard Electric Feel.
Probably. I'm one of those people who it's like
goes
like I don't know the I don't know the titles of things, but the once I hear it, I'm like, oh yeah, I know that song.
Okay, I'll just YouTube it for you.
Oh, don't worry about it.
It was a good song. Anyway, I have their albums. And they're pretty good. I like them. There we go. This
I'll take a look later.
The most famous song. Oh yeah, we're gonna thing I don't like about shields. Oh, are you listening to the music?
No, I'm with you.
About shields is you're trying to
I can't really hear you. Your mic's really gotten soft and cut.
Oh, is it because I'm not speaking into it?
Yeah, that would be it.
Well, now I am, so that's better. That's better, right?
Kind of, yeah, just you're going to have to keep it up, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, now you cut out again. Now I can't hear you if you're talking. I hear nothing.
Oh, I wasn't speaking then. That's why.
Okay.
Is this better?
Yeah.
Okay.
Panzai!
Anyway, what I was saying was, we gotta harvest that sugar cane as soon as it grows to three. I think there are some sugar canes that grow to four high. But so far I've only witnessed that outside the bounds of our current map, so it might be bound to geography. Wait, no, those ones over there are...
Well, your greenhouse only goes up three anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Well, I mean, it's at three because that's... that's the original height limit of sugarcane, was three. And then they increased it, so... I've got these other sugarcane growing free range. To see... No, these are also at three. To see if within this area, if they will grow any higher.
That looks about as tall as they should be, really.
Yeah, I think it might just be a random spawning occurrence.
I think over here they're growing to 4. Oh, no, it's the same. Never mind.
Yeah, oh, spider. I got him. Oh, that was brutal. That was
yeah,
good.
Yeah, I like
kill.
How you flipped out and I went, boom, dead. Just one hit. You look like a freaking truck just came out, boom.
That's what I felt like. I felt like I hit that spider, like, dead on. Now, help me scout out a good area where I can put the monument to the miners. I want it to be somewhere adjacent to here. So along this bit of land we're looking at, surveying. Part of me thinks maybe I have it half in the ocean so that I can have like a glass witch. We're killing that witch.
You witch. Burn the witch. I like out of the way.
Oh man, oh that's right, I have Bane of Octopods. That's what I have. This the sword was one of the ones we. Oh shit! I'm poisoned. Yeah, I now I remember why I'm so dead.
Pods underground.
Yeah, this is one of the ones we found in the end.
Okay. Yeah,
and it was decently enchanted, so I was like, eh, why not? Oh shit. Oh, also creeper explosions and TNT explosions now do damage to you, even if you're submerged in water. I'm not sure how they affect block explosion, like if they damage blocks still, because they never used to. Oh my words, they're not coming out properly. Just like me in college. There's always a drunken mess. The only real impetus for me to come out to my mother was I had a fight with Josh and I had nowhere else to turn.
Aww.
Yeah. And I was like, I need my mother.
Thank you, mommy. Nah, that's fine. Yeah. You can talk to me, but I'm not really great for life advice.
No,
you are not, Alex.
Pretty shit at it.
I'm not one who should be giving out advice to
Oh, I could put an anvil somewhere on you. Bam. I'll
give you some very
anvil
apathetic advice. That's about it.
Wait, Alex, stand right there.
Okay.
No, one step forward.
Oh, forward?
Yep.
Okay. Ow! Ass!
Oh, you picked it up? Dang it. Okay.
Oh, here, I'll give it to you. Or do you want
it? I mean,
there we go.
Take it. Well, I guess I should have another one. I'll have a spare.
I've got two at my house.
The one I'm using is it's fairly well used, so.
What is that again? Three bars? It was like three bars, three sticks, and or something like that?
I think it's three bars.
No, it's three bars on the bottom, one bar in the middle, and then three blocks at the top is what it is.
I thought it was one block in the middle.
No, it's three blocks of iron on top.
Oh, yeah.
That's what it is. I'll have to continue your mining op soon. Of course, we have so much of everything. It's the only thing we need is gold now, really.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh yeah, I've got these golden carrots. Why did I take these? We can't breed that llama yet. I'm gonna put these golden carrots back.
Well, I've got quite a bit of gunpowder. Well, here's more for you.
Also, if you ever run out of levels, like you've enchanted too much or whatever. I know, it's not likely. But if you ever do, one thing that you can do to get a bunch of levels real quick is to do the animal part of farming. breed all the animals and then kill all the animals, then breed them all again.
That's so cruel.
Welcome to the real world.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah. But yeah, once you do that, it's
but they're so tasty.
Well, I've got to hoe that.
It's their fault for being tasty.
Why, you're so delicious.
They can blame vegetables for not being as tasty. Even though many would say that those are good too.
Vegetables are good.
Right. They're alright. They're good for being on top of meat.
See, I wouldn't have...
between buns.
I wouldn't have roast meat without roast vegetables. You know?
Right.
There's no point to a roast lamb.
Like, to me, it has... Like, I just don't feel like it could ever be, like, the main course, though. You know, it's like, the main course is always gotta be something meaty. And then you got the vegetables on the side.
That's
no country dinner. What did I do? Oh, I thought I teleported. Never mind.
Look at all these cool doors.
Too many doors. Oh, yeah.
fake
doors.
Real fake doors. Welcome back to Real Fake Doors. Still in the studio, still selling doors.
Oh, I can't wait for you.
Yeah. Anyway, come into the inn, Alex.
Where are you?
In the inn.
Right. In the inn. In the out? In the inn? I don't know.
I'm out of the inn. You're out of the inn. Top stair.
Hi.
There's a jungle door.
This looks fucky as hell.
I know. It's not great.
I mean, it looks like a broken door. I could just smash it with my foot.
Pretty much. I think it's more of a tropical approach. I like the spruce door, and I like
it looks more like a dungeon door.
It does, and the,
you should
the...
make it so that all the handles are on the right side, by the way.
I don't care.
I'll try it.
You can fix it if you want. I've still gotta get an axe, that's right.
Yeah, I'm using my sword.
And I like the oak door, the dark oak
I like
oak
how
door.
Things that bother you don't bother me, and things that bother me don't bother you.
It's almost like where... two different people.
Oh my god. Oh shit. I don't know why this one won't put the handle on the right side.
You've got to look at the other side.
Oh, the other side, right. Oh yeah, the hinges is the one you're looking at.
Okay, I like the dark oak because it kind of looks like a mahogany sort of door. It's very fancy.
Yeah.
You're stuck in there forever. And I like the birch ones. Because
these are birch, yeah.
Yeah, these have sort of
modern.
Yeah, like a modernish. I don't know. They remind me a bit of those Japanese screen doors.
Oh yeah, the paper.
Yeah, I know they're not, but they remind me. They look nice.
They should be sliding if they're gonna be that. Yeah.
I don't think you could have sliding doors in Minecraft.
Yes, pistons. There's.
Yeah, but you can't attach a door to a piston.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, I think that's the deal. Yeah.
Because if you move the block the door is on, the door just pops off. Oh, I've got to get an axe before I forget.
That'd be so cool. You really should add that. Just make that possible.
There's so much they should make possible that they're never going to do. Because they hate us, Precious.
It's come along pretty far, though.
Yeah.
I just wish it was more optimized, but hey, the custom jar clients and Optifine handle it pretty well.
Yeah.
I mean, the best thing I can do is make it not Java anymore. But, you know. I think the Windows 10 version is actually in C, but, you know, they have a lot of stuff that isn't in the game.
They have a specifically Windows 10 version?
Yeah, Microsoft did it. You know, remember, Microsoft owns Minecraft now.
Yeah, I know that. I just thought they were like, hey, we own you, but keep making it, Mojang.
No, they...
And then Notch was like...
They got the Pocket Edition, and...
I know there's the Pocket.
Before that, I think.
No, he quit once Microsoft bought them. He was like, I've got money now. I'm done.
I think I understand how. And I think it was... He just wasn't involved much even before that, though. He was only really, really, really involved when they first made it. When he, like, made it, and a year or two after that. But then, like, the rest of his team kind of...
Yeah.
Over from there, and then he Then after Microsoft reacquired it, he was officially off of it. But yeah, he pretty much just designed the beginning of it.
You know, he bought that $1 million mansion in fucking Beverly Hills and complains that he has so much money. He's living the dream.
I can't believe that, you know. But, you know, props to him. I mean, how many millions of lines of code was this?
Several, at least. In Java, no less. That's the impressively disgusting part.
No, yeah, this is like a... This is pretty much the go-to example of what can be done in Java. Well, if you really put your mind to it.
You can rake in hundreds of millions of dollars per day for several years.
Yikes. Is that how much they...
I think it was hundreds... Probably not that. I think the total is...
That sounds pretty cray, you know? It is. I know Minecraft's huge, but... Hundreds of billions a day, you know.
It was probably closer to millions a day for a while at one point, at its peak popularity.
Right.
Just millions of people were buying it constantly, and that's like $20 a pop, so.
And now everybody's like...
Everyone's got it.
Pretty much has it, you know.
Well, not really, because, I mean, the main audience for Minecraft is 12-year-olds.
Unless they go to other countries and shit.
You know who's not 12 yet? But could be 12 soon.
Yeah, I know.
11-year-old.
If it stays popular, yeah.
There is always going to be... creeper. Oh, I snuck up on him. He sees me. He's following me.
Creeper, where are you?
I'm near the city. I was really close to the city. I didn't want him to blow up in my face. Okay.
Yeah, that's the kind of shit that happens to me and makes me go, okay, gotta fix this.
All right, I got him.
You have so many cats, and they're so fucking useless.
They are, but I have them because now I can say I've got tamed cats, which is why I want rabbits. I don't know where we're gonna find them.
To feed them to cats.
I was about to say no, that's not how it works, and then I remember that my own cats kill rabbits all the time.
Right,
they're amazing.
When I was a kid, I mean, I was always sad for the rabbits and the birds, but yeah, they would always grab rabbits and birds.
I actually like it. Just when the cats bring in a fresh a rabbit, I'm always impressed by their skill. I don't know.
It's snakes. Yeah, my grandma's cats bringing snakes and shit. Those are pretty cool.
But, yeah, we had a cat.
I always feel bad for rabbits and stuff.
We had a cat that would kill baby brown snakes, which
this one kept
super deadly.
This one catches copperheads and stuff.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, super deadly, huh? Yeah, the baby ones. Yeah, they'll just inject all their poison into you.
Pretty much, they don't have any control over it. It's quite cray. You could say it's cray to the max, but I'm not going to because no one says that.
Did you say brown snake? Yeah, I couldn't. You didn't say black mamba, did you?
No, that's
those things are poisonous beyond crazy. Yeah, and it's Australian, so.
No, it's not.
It isn't? I thought it was in Australia.
Black mambas are they are an African snake.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. I thought they were an Australian snake.
Why is there a bunch of snow packed down here?
Where are you?
Oh,
By the way, what is packed ice good for?
It looks nice. Oh. If you want a structure that's made of ice, that's the only way you can get it, besides a silk touch axe, I'm pretty sure. Though I do have a silk touch axe. I haven't tried it on ice yet, but apparently you can get ice that way as well. But that's the only way you can,
The packed ice looks cooler anyway.
Yeah, you can, collect an actual ice block. And then you can use that to construct your own things. I want to make, an ice skating rink at one point. I think that would be neat. And I also want
to build a stadium for us to fight the Wither in.
I don't think the Wither's really much of a stadium fight. It explodes shit. But yeah, and here
that's
I wanted
what I mean.
To.
It should be like I'm gonna build like things for us to hide behind.
I wanted to make the floor out of ice. Let's make this like a meat locker.
There's water nearby.
It's below us. Oh, it's very loud. There's a waterfall. Over here. we just look straight down, it's coming out of, like, if we go to a different view.
Oh, I see it.
There's these little metal grates, and it looks like, you know, we've got a little sewer system going or whatever.
Yeah.
Just the little things. Also...
Just the little
things. Oh, what? Ah. What? There's no knockback on those? I thought there was knockback on snowballs. That's lame. Oh, I still have... Oh, I can't. Oh.
I think I'm gonna have to go soon.
That's cool.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to my house.
I have to do dishes tonight and other stuff as well. That's right. I've got to make... Oh, that's right. I have two full racks of ribs, which I bought while I was very drunk. And I was at the store, and ribs were super cheap. And I was like, oh my god, look at all those ribs. Because the last time that I had made ribs, I bought them like the day before I wanted to make them, because I didn't want to freeze them then thaw them. And it was very hard to find them. And so I saw these in the store, and I was reminded of the time that I almost didn't find ribs. And I was like, oh my god, these are hard to find. I gotta have them now. And because I was drunk, I forgot to cut them up into, you know, manageable me-sized portions. So, four half ribs. And so, now I have to cook all two full racks at some
point. For you and Josh, right?
For me, because Josh is a vegetarian, remember?
Oh, yeah. You and your vegetarians.
Yeah. So.
That's a weird thing about you.
Not even about me. Like, it's not like, yeah, I choose.
It's just a coinky dink, yeah.
It's a coinky dink.
Still.
Yeah. It's pretty odd. So yeah,
that sounds awesome. I would totally share those, but too bad, I guess.
Yeah, so today I went out and I bought some Jack Daniels and some tomato paste, and I'm gonna make a homemade barbecue sauce, and I'm gonna marinate them for a couple of days, and then I'm gonna slow roast them for like 12 hours on Saturday. Are you jelly?
Slow roast. Yeah, kind of. I like ribs.
So do I. They're like...
We have so much in common.
I know, right? It's almost like we're friends.
Want to get married? Yeah, I just remember there was like a... I forget what cartoon this was, but he's like... It's like, hey... Like, hey, what you doing? Oh, I'm waiting for the bathroom. Oh, I am too. We have so much in common. Want to get married? And then they do. It's weird. Oh, man. Where's my cart? Shit.
Your cart?
My cart?
Oh, yeah. I don't have a mine cart anymore. I guess I'll make one. We have so much iron.
I put it in that stupid chest that I put the super stuff in. Yeah. Legendary armor and shit.
Oh, yeah.
You go there.
Oh, I'm gonna go to the... Wait. Come with me to Robert's. Come with me if you want to live. Come with me to the... not the spire, the even taller one. Robert's Tower.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll have an Electra flight.
Oh, I need to get my Electra then.
You should always have those on you.
Okay, well...
There's no reason not to.
I'll just cart my way back home real quick.
Alright.
I put it in my... wait, let me make sure I didn't just put it in the ultimate armor thing, too.
Okay.
Because I'm lazy. I'm so fucking lazy. I'll just be like, I'll just put it here and I'll remember it later. Forgets. Yeah, it's here.
Nice.
I'll stick it on me, I guess. Ah, don't throw away that chest plate. Yeah, before you fly, you might want to press F1 to make your HUD disappear. That'd be cool.
Yeah, I can do that.
So, Robert's Tower, isn't there like an express line here or something?
No, that's from the monastery.
You should probably put up signs to point out where the express line is, because otherwise no one's going to find it.
I was thinking, oh yeah, that's another thing. I was, last night I was having trouble sleeping, right? And so all I could think of was all the different things I wanted to do in Minecraft, which is a feeling I literally haven't had in years. But it's a great feeling. It's
well, now we busting have a proper server and everything. Pretty
exactly.
Cool.
But anyway, one of the things was, for one, we've got to get some proper maps of this place. Like, there are some map, what you call it?
Websites? Mappers?
Mapper programs. You can get some cool maps.
Yeah, you'll have to look into that because I don't know much about those.
Alright, yeah, I can help.
There's like an art, there's like a wiki entry that tells you about all the different
editors and
shit. Oh, yeah.
There's two I have in mind. There's one that's just a very simple 2D overview from top down in pixels. There's three then. There's one that's a pixelated isometric view. And there's one that's like a Google Maps projection in isometric.
Cool.
And anyway, I was wondering if, I don't know how this server works, so are you able to host anything else besides the Minecraft server on this server that you're renting?
What do you mean? I can put a custom jar on it, like plugins.
Well, are you able to host like a simple website that has like that Google Maps output?
I guess I could try. I could put an image on it if that's all you want.
It's not an image. It's a lot of images. It's a whole directory. But basically, when you access it in a browser,
you can put whatever you want on it. But you'd have to have a direct IP to access the.
I'm fine with having a direct IP to look at it, but just have it hosted so that the two of us can look at it without having to constantly, you know?
Yeah, I can try.
And then if I had a friend who wanted to look at it, I would be like, hey, here's what it looks like, you know, that sort of thing. Anyway, I'm at the top of the tower, and it's snowing, it's beautiful, let's see how far we can go.
Yeah, it'd be like the IP address you use for the server, and then it'll be slash whatever directory I name it.
Okay.
Where it'll be.
And also, I guess this is a bridge we'll cross when we get to it. But,
oh, wait, what the fuck am I doing?
Are you in the spire?
Oh, no, you want me to go to the top. That's right, I was going to go to the...
Okay, of Robert's Tower? I see you. I see you. Your nameplate. So this thing's called Overviewer, but you've got to run the program on the game's directory in order to have it generate a map, and that takes a while to render. And so I was wondering, would we, who would do that, how it would be done? That sort
of
thing.
You'll have to render it, then I'll figure it out. I need to see what it is.
Okay. Anyway.
Okay, so which direction do you want to fly in? Let me turn up my render distance, like, all the way and let it load for a moment.
Okay. I was thinking, let's see if we can go to the nether portal, and if we're really, still really high when we're going to the nether portal, see if we can loop back around to the lighthouse.
All right, let me use the bathroom real quick.
Oh, okay. Brian Eno. Oh yeah, rabbits. Spawning, behavior, breeding. Here we go. Carrots.
Bah, humber.
Just carrots, okay.
Okay, back. Okay, let me change one quick option here. Don't jump yet.
Okay, I remember, it's you hit space immediately after you've jumped, and that puts you in the mode. It's not like a double tap or anything fancy.
This is going to be plenty fun, huh? All right, I guess I'm ready. You ready?
Yep, okay.
Hang on, let me scratch my ear. I gotta hold it, right?
I think you just tap space. I'm not sure. Okay. But basically the way it works is if you look down, you'll go down, and if you look up, you'll swoop back up using momentum to get you back to nearly the same height. But if you want to go the distance, you'll basically keep a level angle.
So which way you look does matter, huh?
Yes.
All right. Well, when you're ready.
All right. 3, 2, 1, jump. Ooh.
Whoa.
That's right.
Sail.
What's that from again?
It's that from that guy who was in a wingsuit and he like jumps off a cliff.
Oh shit. I went through the nether.
I'm gonna go too.
Oh shit.
Oh, you don't want me to?
Oh, it weirded out. Because I went through the nether portal and it was trying to portal me, but I was already past it.
That was pretty cool.
That was. Threading the needle. And yeah, if you want to repair these, you just put it in an anvil with some leather. And I'm not sure if it costs any levels. It shouldn't do.
You want to do that again? TP up there. You know what? Just go ahead and just fly up there real quick. And
yeah.
Yeah, fuck. Going all the way over there.
Okay.
That is pretty freaking awesome.
Yeah, it is. Do you want to go to a different spot now?
You want to fly off the tower?
Yeah, let's fly off the spire and see if we can get past the observatory as close to the fire tower as possible. But the rule is you have to go to the left of the observatory.
To the left? Okay.
To the left of the observatory and then as close to the fire tower as you can. So.
Alright, I forget where far that is. Is that, alright, 3, 2.
It's south of the.
1, go. I know it's just south of it. Just need to remember where exactly. Basically, I'm just kind of looking down a bit, and then I look up, and then I look down, and I kind of look back up.
Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm trying not to look down as much as possible. Because every height you lose, you really lose some distance. I guess there's probably like a... Oh, let's see if we can get... Oh, shit. Oh, I hit some trees. Alright, I landed here. Where did you land? Oh my god! Is that a creeper? It wasn't a super creeper, though. Go away, creeper. You're not a super creeper. I don't care about you. Josh, look. There's an iron golem in a hole. Alex.
Poor guy.
I called you Josh. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
I'm very bad with names. For whatever reason.
Telling me who is horrible with names.
I always say Josh, and then Alex, and then Jeremy. I don't know why. Probably because they're like the three people I talk to a bunch. They don't even have similar names. I guess Josh and Jeremy, JJ. But then J's are very common first. Jacob and Jason are two people I work with as well. Kept them confused. I used to. One of them's an asshole. Oh yeah, this farm. You know what we can do now?
What?
This.
Oh yeah. Well, that's kind of... So are we done flying now?
I mean, if you want. I mean, the idea is that you just have them on you and you can just be like...
I'm gonna jump off of Roberts to the lighthouse, and then after that I'm gonna go as far south as I can. And then I'll be done, I guess.
Oh, my dad is calling me.
Okay, well, I guess it's time to call it for the day. Alright. Right?
See ya.
Alright, have a good time, man.
You too.
Later. You know what, I'm just gonna jump down here and call it quits from there. Good enough for today. You know what? I'm actually gonna go to the lighthouse real quick. I don't need a TP, I'll just get there. Top of the tower. Okay. Oh yeah, it's on me already. I don't need to worry about it. I'm just gonna end off at my lighthouse. I think it's this way, so I'm just gonna go ahead and... Oh wait, I'm flying. Optifine. Alright, I'm heading off now too. Later, everyone.